Hi, I'm Sandile Dlamini and you're watching your favorite show called Started From The Bottom. If there were ever a real-life Hollywood superhero, Samuel L. Jackson would be him. This silver screen legend began his career more than 40 years ago, at a time when black actors had to fight for equal rights and roles in Hollywood. Not deterred by politics, Samuel persevered, proving he was a talent to be reckoned with. He has since become one of the greatest stars of our time. Now, just after the break, we're going to be chatting to him about the challenges in the film industry and his rise to stardom.
There's something.
No, there's nothing.
There's a lot of information there, and he wasn't successful in making sense of it.
It's a very, very quick audition,
mm-hmm.
But yeah, I think I did the best.
So, Victory Dance Nyana?
Victory Dance Nyana, Victory Dance Nyana.
Samuel L. Jackson, the show is called Started From The Bottom.
Oh.
Okay.
Now he's there.
Oh, no, he started from the bottom.
He's going down.
59, it's a no for me.
It's a no for me too.
Nah.